Why is always the question, regardless of the fucking answer. Why did it happen? Why is this the way it is? Why do I not have this? Why did I make that one choice? Why is she gone? Why are they not here? Why am I stuck in this endless fucking cycle with no one to blame but myself? Pity is the answer when there's no one to answer back, regardless of the reason behind why. Pity solves the unsolvable. Pity for yourself feels like absolution. Pity shames the world away, because pity lets the hurt ring true. Whether it's honest or a cry for attention, pity is a thing that has meaning and passion, feeling not lessened by the outside, rather enhanced by memories and dreams. Pity cries that you regret and don't want to be buried beneath all your miserable self-hatred. Get off the pity pot, idiotic fucking sane. Stop feeling bad that you destroyed your life would be better. It's grieving. One part, perhaps. Fuck you for telling me to man up. I'll get there. But right now I'm a child embracing the need for a warm touch from someone who would tell me it's okay. Clearly, that's not you. Anger is a statement of action, which can burn to the point of liquid sunshine or freeze the world in a halo of hatred. Anger shows a path forward. Anger lays out the choice to move someplace new, to take the past in an embrace and crush it with disgust, use it as fuel to burn a path into the future, or it can smolder into bitterness and resentment, regret with rage shimmering outwards in an aura of disgust, either a tool for success or the death sentence, a purgatory by one's own hand. Ice yourself over with hate for what caused the pain, what caused the frustration, the misery, the loss, the devil on your back that whispered sweet nothings in your ear, the misleading moment where you believe it, the damning consequences of that instant. Fucking ice and seething determination fuel the burning need to never go back, the demand to forge a road ahead, to lay waste to anything that stands between you and success. Today, I'll try and remember to turn the flame towards where it truly belongs. Crawl out from under my self-pity and depression. Stop asking why and just take it all for what it is. The past was what it was. The future makes unknown moves to confound a game I don't know that I play. This moment has all the possibilities I will ever see, and it's time to stand proudly in it. Raise flag, grit teeth. I'm sick of this shit. Forward the march into the question of tomorrow, and damn yesterday for the last time. It's about time I got to win for a bit.